When I first encountered RPA, I really felt it in my core. I knew it was something important. Hi, I'm Lara Argento, and I'm an automation engineer at Automation Anywhere. My main responsibility is to help partners achieve the best possible bots in their digital transformation. Basically, I help various departments build bots to alleviate some of the more annoying parts of their jobs. The pain points overlapped for both HR and IT, and I recognized that the bots could have an enormous impact on these situations. I saw an opportunity as an RPA developer, and I didn't even think twice. I knew I had to apply. This passion followed me to Automation Anywhere, and there are still so many opportunities to help people out with the bots. So I was approached by a client in finance who needed to automate a specific process that would save hours. The bot looks at a specific set of payments that a client receives. This process requires multiple pieces of software, multiple payment types, and it's easy to mess up. This bot checks to ensure that the payments were processed correctly. Manually is a very long process. It could take up to 2.5 hours. But with a bot, it was half an hour tops. The client was incredibly grateful. No more missed deadlines or late hours, and a significant reduction in errors. So another problem we tackled was from a BPO company that was struggling with SAP in its call center. Agents had to manually log into SAP and dive through a lot of records to find a customer's information. It took around 7 minutes to complete with the customer on hold the whole time. What we did was introduce ARI, the Automation Anywhere Robotic Interface. Thanks to ARI, all the agent had to do was enter the customer name, and ARI found all the associated files for them without ever leaving SAP. We reduced average handle time by 50%, and the estimated ROI is around $1 million. And we managed to scale utilization by 75% and reduce exception by almost 80% with automated error handling. One of my favorite parts is when the client sees the bot running for the first time. They're always excited to see the bot in action, and that makes me excited to see the value being delivered. When we have a closer relationship with the client, they remind us how grateful they are. Every meeting, they'll update me on how their bots are running. It creates a domino effect. Suddenly, other departments become interested in the power of bots, and seeing the benefits, they want their own. So what's next for us in RPA? I'm really excited about the citizen developer movement because it gives the RPA power to everyone. I want everyone to use things related to RPA. With citizen developers, you don't have these silos of developers and business users. It becomes a company culture. People ask me, what do I need to do to prepare for automation? And my advice, just start. You're going to figure it out along the way. There are so many great resources out here. Our YouTube channel, tutorials, demos, and of course, Automation Anywhere University. I'm Lara, and you can always reach out to me on LinkedIn. I'm here to help. Thank you. Muito obrigada. Até a próxima.